This Romans 8 progression of transformation has just been marvelous. We live as children of God and also as heirs of the promise. And so we learn in this week's message that Christ is in us, Christ is for us, and Christ is with us. Go forth in the glory of God and learn how to let God lead and live in His glory. See you next week.